Lord, let the weight of your glory come. With hands lifted up in surrender, worship towards you. Let the weight of your glory come. I want to know you in your glory. I want to know you in your cloud. Yahweh said to Moses, "Behold, I come to you in a thick cloud, that the people may hear when I speak with you, and may also believe you forever." Yahweh, we invite your cloud of glory. Come in your glory. Come in your cloud. Yahweh, we invite you in your manifest presence. The kavod, the weight of your glory. Come in your glory, come in your cloud. On the day that the tabernacle was raised up, the cloud covered the tabernacle, even the tent of the testimony. At evening it was over the tabernacle, as it were the appearance of fire, until morning. So it was continually, the cloud covered it, and the appearance of fire by night. Whenever the cloud was taken up from over the tent, then after that the children of Israel traveled, and in the place where the cloud remained, there the children of Israel camped. God, I want to move with your cloud of glory. I want to know you in such a way that I allow your cloud to rest in me, to be settled with the cloud, to move with the cloud, to be settled in your glory, and to move with your glory. Divine, heavenly, synchronization, step by step, moment by moment, to only be motivated by the impulses of your glory. Come in your glory. Come in your cloud. Overtake me with your glory. Overtake me with your cloud. To be filled with you. To be possessed by you. To be moved by you, to live for you. Come in your glory, God. Come in your cloud. Come in your glory, God. Come in your cloud. Come in your glory, God. Come in your cloud. Come in your glory, God. Come in your cloud. The commandment of Yahweh, the children of Israel traveled, and at the commandment of Yahweh, they encamped. As long as the cloud remained on the tabernacle, they remained encamped. When the cloud stayed on the tabernacle many days, then the children of Israel kept Yahweh's command and didn't travel. Sometimes the cloud was a few days on the tabernacle. Then according to the commandment of Yahweh, they remained encamped. And according to the commandment of Yahweh, they traveled. My spirit is connected with your spirit to hear your voice, to move at your command, and to stay settled when you say stand. Come in your glory. Come in your cloud. Come in your glory. Come in your cloud. Sometimes the cloud was from evening until morning. And when the cloud was taken up in the morning, they traveled. Or by day and by night, when the cloud was taken up, they traveled. Whether it was 2 days or a month or a year, the cloud stayed on the tabernacle, remaining on it. The children of Israel remained encamped and didn't travel. But when it was taken up, they traveled to move with the cloud. To know the cloud, to thrive in the cloud, to grow in the cloud, to trust the cloud, to hear the cloud, to remain in the cloud. At the commandment of Yahweh, they encamped. And at the commandment of Yahweh, they traveled. They kept Yahweh's command to be surrendered to the Spirit is to be surrendered to the cloud. I want to live my life as a worship unto you, O Lord. Not my will, but yours be done. That your purposes might be accomplished in the earth. Come in your glory. Come in your cloud. When the trumpeters and singers were as one, to make one sound to be heard in praising and thanking Yahweh. And when they lifted up their voice with the trumpets and cymbals and instruments of music and praised Yahweh, saying, "For he is good, for his loving kindness endures forever." Then the house was filled with a cloud, even Yahweh's house, so that the priest could not stand to minister by reason of the cloud. For Yahweh's glory filled God's house. Let your glory fill this temple. I am your temple. I am surrendered to the glory of your presence. Come in your glory. Come in your cloud. Let your glory fill this temple. Behold, he is coming with the clouds, and every eye will see him.